My hope for Bridgeport is that it will get gentrification right in terms of reinventing itself in alignment with its history, in alignment with its sort of like location geographically, in alignment with its population and the ability of its people to create new conditions. I think all those things are present right now, and given the right process, they could come to fruition in maybe less than 10 years, and in 10 years we'd be thriving as a city.